How you enjoyed the 2 days that you were racing here with us?
Well, it's been a very nice experience here in Villamora. It's my first time here. I'm really impressed with the marina. I'm really impressed with the sailing conditions. And we're in the middle of the February, and it's great to be able to sail in such nice conditions. And we had some really good racing these days. And well, I'm really glad I came, and for sure I'm going to come back.
Thank you. And what is your plan for the future?
Yeah, well, I'm trying to get myself back in shape to sail the Laser again, which is a big task considering my experience and my age. But I think that if I do the right preparation, I can have good chances again. So that's what I'm aiming for. It's not a lot of time left for the games, but still I think that it is possible to do a reasonably good campaign.
And you are more than welcome to be in Villamora and feel that this is your second hometown, and you can train here all the winter and wherever you want.
Well, I'd like to thank Villamora a lot because, well, actually they lent me a boat to sail these days, which is really nice because the boat I had before had some problems. So it was really great to have a nice, good boat. Today I felt on the water much better. And so thanks Villamora for the help. And I wish that I will come back, perhaps with my family, to enjoy this beautiful place.
Thank you, and hope to see you again here. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Obrigado, Robert.
Nada.
Qualquer coisa.
Obrigadão, cara. Obrigado a vocês.